The MythBusters are probing the movie myth that a magazine and a toaster could rip apart a gas-filled room.
I love running for safety.
And while they were testing in small scale, Jamie wondered if just a solo toaster could do the job.
One. I know that methane has an auto ignition temperature of about 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Looking at what's in this toaster when it's turned on, I'm seeing red to yellow hot wires, which tells me that they may be at about that auto ignition temperature, which tells me that it may not be about the magazine, it may be about the toaster as far as this explosion. This is called how to hot wire a toaster. There we go. These toasters only turn on if they're plugged in, and that means that I can't set them remotely just by plugging it in. You have to plug it in and then push the button down. I don't want to get near this when it actually starts to turn on because there's going to be methane in there and it might blow up and hurt me. So I've sort of hot-wired the toaster. All I've got to do for this test is put in our optimum 9% methane and turn on the toaster. We'll see what happens. And 3, 2, 1, toaster by itself. Seconds. Right there is a minute and 40 seconds, which is the amount of time that it took for us to ignite our best case scenario magazine, which means that the toaster by itself will not ignite the gas. It's all about the magazine.